Green Comet, it came to me last night, on the veil of the night sky, dim and silent, but awfully fast, particularly tale, vague and surreal. I touched it with my trembling hand, when it shattered into pieces of a dream, primordial and universal. The messenger of the unknown, patrolling along different cosmoses, spreading the gospel of the old ones. 50 millennia since the last visit, the planet was covered in ice and snow. Years of devotion, our existence, oblivious and brief, shrinking into almost nothing. Privileged lives, they understand meaningful joys. Now, transient life can be, the presence of the Emerald Angel reminded us. It was the warning of celestial beings. The deepest trench, the biggest planet, the brightest star, our sincerest feelings, before the magnificence of time, shall be the embodiment of void.